Some fruit that's slowly ripening. So pretty, guys. I'm trying to go through this as quick as possible because I know nobody likes super fast, super long videos, but there's just so much to show, guys. I love my succulents. Look at that. Look at how pretty that is. Amazing. And I did the same thing here. I put some flowers, some banana succulents. I put my potato vine right there. They're slowly growing. I recently put this pomegranate on the ground, and I recently did a video of that pomegranate talking about watering your containers and your fruit trees. If you guys haven't seen that, I'll link that right above. That way you guys can hear me talk about the topic about watering your trees in containers, because watering is definitely different from that than when you water in the ground. Okay, so I have two pomegranate trees, one in a huge container and one in the ground.